In an attack on the airport that serves the Yemeni city of Aden, according to local media. They quoted the Yemeni government spokesman, who also said that many more people had been injured. The explosions happened soon after a plane carrying the country's new government touched down.
كما نشاهد ولكن المطار في 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 الصالة نتابع الصورة